and I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Open your eyes and see who's controlling you, the Fed, the government, and the media too. Our world enveloped in conspiracy. We're all going down, drowning in ignorance. See, we're not caring if our children's futures are guaranteed, but rather looking to triple our accounts overseas. Let the evil within us guide us through the dark. It's time to face this demon and rip it apart. Now listen up, boys and girls, and let me explain. You've been living a lie since you were conceived, and there's a war for your thoughts, a war for your brain. I'm here to spill the truth, cause I'm no longer deceived. How does your government make you rally for a cause? Do they wave banners and flags up high in the sky? No, they stage an attack against innocent lives. The attack on a harbor, towers, so noble the cause. Education keeping you at bay while they continue their domination. Daytime television keeping you entertained. Primetime television dumbing down your brain. News reports keeping you in a state of constant fear, cause fear controls a nation like a clever puppeteer. Suggestive thinking by any means at all, and don't listen to your president who never means it all, who promises freedom, greatness, and truth for the people, shouting empty promises from atop his steeple. Up so high he doesn't see what the world has turned out to be, or worse, turned a blind eye to the starving and the feeble. A figurehead is all that he be, and all that we see, cause behind the scenes where the true power resides, the dollar fed men who own the contracts to our lives, for weapons, defense, and pharmaceutical lies, who make billions off exploiting the local supplies. Don't let my words fly to the wind. Open your eyes and see who's controlling you. Take a second to realize that like this, you are not free, and you never will be if you continue to treat it like a casual luxury. I try to share.